I don't need much to live on anymore. I just eat tuna out of the can and live in the car.